relation to MRSA, I report you guys times later on in the show, but we're one of the worst companies in the world in MRSA. It's not rocket science. It requires somebody being made accountable, it requires responsibility, it requires looking at best practice and trying to implement that, and standardization of cleaning regimes. It happens elsewhere, it can be done here. It needs political will, and what we're seeing here is abject failure of will to tackle the real issues in health.
Final words from both of you, Lee Toomey and